make it quick.
Oh, no way. Still got it. Fuck was that shit? Shit. Oh, you dumb bitch. What the fuck are they talking about? What's up, dog?
The highwaymen eat dogs. Okay. Even on my hungriest day, I didn't do that.
Alright. Aw, you stupid bitch. God damn it, dude. Son of a bitch. There you go, bitch. Oh, you stupid bitch. The fuck is this? Oh, shit. Piece of shit.
Frank is such a piece of dog shit. Nice slick.
You got a chip on your shoulder the size of Texas, I can tell. Now, I think we got some twins in common, right? They teamed up with me a while back, you know. I'm like their right-hand man, pretty much. We got this thing where we owe each other every now and then. You know, it's friendly. It's like a give-and-take type deal. But the thing is, I owe him this time around. Uh-oh. And I'm in a little, financial, trouble. Now, all I need is a sure thing, and boom! Hey, no problem. Now, here's a skinny. There's some fighters in this arena, and I need somebody who can give them a run for their money. But first, I need to know you could throw a punch, really haymake the shit out of somebody, you know? So take a swing at this machine here to measure what you got. Now, I broke it when I gave it a shot. Let's see if you got half as much.
Okay. What fucking machine, this one?
Ooh, hell yeah! Now that's a fucking punch! Hate to be on the bad end of you. Let's put it to use. Stash your weapons. Obviously, we can't take them where we're headed. And, follow me.
Our plan seems to be working. The Edeners are attacking the highwaymen day and night, and it's driving those assholes.
Come on, it ain't far. Used to be a fighter myself. I wasn't that bad back in the day. Oh, went on a little winning streak. Knocked out 17 guys in a row. Huh? Seven fucking team. Had to quit. Too lethal. Punched the last guy so hard, he farted his brains out. Seriously, guys, seriously. His brains. And that made me pull up short. I had to think to myself, I got a gift, but I can't control it.
I got a gift, but I can't control it.
Okay, here we are. Head on in, and my associate will help you get processed. Make nice. Don't look him in the eye. After you're done, I'll open the door for you, meet you back at the weapons cache. Well, go get him, chump. Champ.
You. Yeah, I'm here for you. I know what's disking you out here. Little Leffer sent you, huh? Follow me.
The fuck?
First rule of the fighting pit is you gotta tell everyone you know. Get the word out, get exposure.
I'm itching to swing this bat. I've been craving that teeth-breaking crunch.
Gotta go right for the face every time. They never see it coming.
I've been running the dog. Scabs all week. Protein course into my face.
Hmm.
Hey, you need a fighting name before you go in there, so we know who to bet against.
Oh, yeah! That lollipop! Clearly a lollipop! It's all over their face!
All right, squirt. Lollipop. Yeah. Get into the ring, lollipop. Here comes little fucker, latest human sacrifice! Lollipop! Dead lollipop!
The fuck? Well, all right.
There's a nasty shock waiting for you in there.
This is gonna be fun!
All right, you filthy stud fox! Welcome to the
fuck?
Fighting pit on this side of the radiation cloud! Let's stop fucking around and welcome our new friend Lollipop to the party!
This right just was. Shit.
Oh.
bitch. Fucking in. Shit. Oh, bitch.
Keep some gumdrops in the ring. Hot fucking gumdrops.
Shit. Shit, no way. Oh shit, bitch. Yeah, no fucking way. Oh, hell no. Fucking hey, dude.
Holy crap, Nuggets, that was some kind of round! Lollipop's team out to be a surprise leader!
fucking A. Gonna try. I don't even know what the fuck to do. Shit, dude, what the fuck? Bitch! That's right. That's funny. Fucking run up there, what the fuck? God damn it, this is so stupid. Could tell they didn't really think this through here.
Can't believe it. Hey, Slick! You think you're clever, huh? You think you're clever, huh? You think you're hot shit? Because that's exactly what you were back there. You fought great! I think you're the kind of asshead I could work with. The asset. I mean asset. Shit we could get up to together. Oh, great things. Great things. I know you got shit to shovel with Mickey and Lou. I can get you close to them. and then you could take care of business. I'll figure it out. Don't worry, Slick. We're gonna make this happen for you. I gotta put on my thinking cap. Need some space to figure this out, so you run along. Can't think with you nose breathing over my shoulder. I'll be in touch.
Okay. Okay. Well, good thing I'm just down the street.